Measure the length of the molding you need to install. Cut the molding using a conventional wood saw. If the molding is installed on hardwood floor, it is preferable to pre-drill the screw holes using a 2mm or 5/64 of an inch diameter bit. Finally, install the molding in place using the provided screws.